Hey guys, my name is Rubens. I live in Brazil. I work for TikTok Spanish language in our office here in São Paulo.
So my name is Ligia, I'm Brazilian. I'm responsible for user operations and user growth in the Latin American market.
The rumor says you speak 8 languages. Is that true? Can you just cut that to us?
Actually, yes. Apart from Portuguese, which is my native language, I speak Chinese, English, Japanese, German, Dutch, French, and Spanish. Have I counted that? Oh my God.
Yes, my first day here in TikTok was awesome, actually. I was getting my laptop and I needed to set up all the tools we have here and in TikTok. I also had the support of some coworkers and the tools we have here, like Lark. It was a very modern moment for me, like I'm working on a technology company, it's so cool. It has been really challenging for me because every day we have something new, we have really tight deadlines, but we also have a lot of great people working alongside. Because of that, everything gets a little bit easier because everyone is bringing its own experience.
Something I can never forget was the first time I made an effect for TikTok. You know, it came from my mind, it was my idea, and when I saw it like coming true, when I tested the effect, I was so touched. Like, I was like, oh my God, my idea came true. When I noticed people like it. So making people happy, making people laugh, that really means a lot to me. We live with diversity daily. Like, everybody has a different background. It's really interesting to see how all of that culture mingles in our company.
It's cool because everybody gets to bring its own flair to the culture. We have people from all over the world, people from Uruguay, from Spain, people who lived in America.
And that counts a lot because we have very different point of views that contribute a lot to our daily work. Conflict exists in every culture, in every company. We just have to know how to use it for the better purpose, you know? And that's how we do here.
Working with people from all over the world, I think it is expanding my mind.
I think it's very open, especially when it comes to the relationship with your supervisor, because it's not like you're talking to a boss, you're talking to a colleague who will cooperate with you and who will support you. And my favorite corporate value is always day one, because there's always something new to learn here, always something new going on, and we have to adapt all the time. I think our corporate culture resonates well with the Brazilian culture because it's very open and very young, very lively. People here really identify with it because that's what we are.
The future, for sure, the sky is the limit. In a few years, I don't know.
TikTok is a place for all those people who like a very dynamic and open environment. So if you're somebody like that, if you are a proactive person, if you want to grow, if you want to learn, if you don't mind being out of your comfort zone, this is the place for you.